Welcome back to another episode of Ms. Marissa Moments. Today, we're going to do a Halloween craft of a picture frame.
Hey you, hey you, that's right, I'm talking to you. It's time to watch our favorite girl and teach us something new. We're making crafts, we're playing games, we're going for a ride. You can find us having fun on every Sunday night. It's time for Ms. Marissa Moments. It's time for Ms. Marissa Moments. It's time for Ms. Marissa Moments.
It's time for Ms. Marissa Moments.
So I found this on the internet and I thought it looked pretty fun. So you need popsicles. I was lucky enough to find orange popsicles. If you need to, you can color yours or paint yours. I'm going to use 8 popsicle sticks and line them up all in a row. Get them nice and even. We're going to hot glue these short little popsicles sticks on the back of this. I strongly do say, do not burn yourself. Here's my pumpkin so far. Now it needs a stem. Now I have a green popsicle stick. Now I'm going to break it and I put it on the back. Here's my pumpkin now. We're going to take this little piece of paper that says My Little Pumpkin. Now we're going to glue this on the front. Now you can put your school picture on here. Now you can put it on your refrigerator. We're going to add a magnet to the back. Okay, we're going to glue our magnet on. Now I can hang this on my refrigerator. I hope you enjoyed my craft. See you next time on Ms. Marissa Moments.